You're out of Utah?
No, I'm right on the border though. Now he's
done. It's almost time for his night walk.
Yep. Finish eating dinner and talk to you, and then I'll go take him for a walk. Thank you.
sticky and I can't get it off to put my shoes back on. So I guess we're turning around. My dog is filthy. Over here. Come look at his paws. Teddy. Come here. Oh god. Great morning when you wake up to a mouse. I am not afraid of mice, but I am afraid of the damage that they can do to my already ancient vehicle. So it came out once it was sunlight and I was hitting this thing and he dropped right out and then scampered into my engine. I don't know if he's still there. I went to a different spot just in case he fell out and then was thinking about coming back in, and I was hoping that the washboard road would maybe rattle him out, but there's all his poop that shook out from underneath the hood. Anyways, I think I'm just gonna take a shower and get on the road again. Thank you.